hear it, and see it when you want it. On demand, audio and video at 630WPRO.com.
The city could save $48,000 a year. Over a 10-year period, that's $480,000. Okay? The second is the state of Rhode Island is about to spend $2.2 million on one of our jewels in the park on the social flatlands. It's called Real World Memorial and Social. Can you imagine spending $2.2 million and then releasing it and letting all the homeless people and everybody else in that park at night and doing what they're doing to it already? That's totally out of line. Give us the $2.2 million, forget the park. But if they're going to do that, I recommend that they also put up fences, have free egresses, so when the kids come to go through that swimming thing they're going to do, we can charge a small little fee. I'm sure they won't mind doing that, in lieu of going somewhere else and paying gas to go to Lincoln Woods.
Payable report that would sort of float into the